My biggest hopes in coming to Canada was getting some Canadian education, because that's something I realized, that you need local credentials, and ultimately finding a meaningful job in the field. So what I was doing was just going through all my options, exploring other things, and then I came across this bridge program, which was excellent. And that was something that, you know, it was very apt for my situation.